sacred opportunity to right our wrongs. My God. Do you know anyone in the world who talks that way?
I do now, sir.
Is it possible he is fully mad? Half of Whitehall whispers it.
He isn't mad. He's just bright, determined, wealthy, all at the same time.
Jesus, that's worse.
You might like him, sir. Actually, I went to one of those salons of his. The ones that half the Royal Society attend, but most deny. Most of those men are pretenders, sir. Attracted to his ideas because they made them feel like radicals. But Thomas, when he talks about the need to rethink things, systemic things, I think he truly believes what he's saying. And what's more, I'm afraid I might believe a good deal of it as well.
Thomas.
I'm sorry, sir. He refuses to stand on ceremony, insists on the familiar. I know what you're thinking, but I assure you, sir, my judgment as it relates to this assignment is still intact.
Ship's business. I shall return. No, no.
Problem.
No problem. None whatsoever. Apologies. Perhaps it's my jealousy showing. Liaison to the Hamilton family, that's quite an appointment. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
I must say, I thought myself quite qualified, but then I suppose perhaps for this particular assignment, you were the better man. I can understand how it would be of such importance to you, someone of your station, someone of the carpenter's mate given a chance to socialize with a lord. Hold that position for long enough, and you might convince everyone you're something more than you actually are. A gentleman, most civilized. I imagine there is no end to the benefits Thomas Hamilton's favor could bestow upon you. Future employment, status. Hell, I understand if he likes you well enough, he may even let you fuck his wife.
Enough! If you are an officer in my fleet, I suggest you leave this place. Now!
You were saying something about your judgment on this matter remaining intact.
I apologize, sir. Good sense escaped me for a moment. An insult to the man's wife that had to be answered. It reflects not upon my fitness to continue handling Lord Hamilton. I know how important this posting is.
I know you know. My concern with you is over that which cannot be known. That thing which arises in you when passions are aroused. Good sense escapes you. All men have it, but yours is different. Darker, wilder. I imagine it's what makes you so effective as an officer. But when exposed to extremes, I could not imagine what it is capable of. And of greater concern, I'm not sure you do either.